都应咁。They're off. Smoking fell on the inside. There goes Osborne's Thunder, and there goes Vernon Roy. Into the turn they race. Osborne's Thunder splits horses. Vernon Roy charging second, followed on the inside. Smoking fellow right there in third. It's Stardate in fourth by three lengths. Michael's Dragon sale pending. It's Chicago Bay's Egyptian Boomer approaching the first quarter, and Osborne's Thunder has the lead now by two lengths. Vernon Roy is second two lengths. It's Smoking Fella Stardate. They're moving by the quarter. 28 and three the quarter. Osborne's Thunder has the lead now a length, followed by Vernon Roy right there in second. Smoking Fella, Michael's Dragon charging upon the outside. It's Stardate, followed by Chicago Bay's Egyptian Boomer, and Sail Pending trails the field, approaching the half-mile marker. Osborne's Thunder, Smoking Fella, drives at him on the outside. Here comes Smoking Fella. Smoking Fella with a rush, now to take command. 58 and 3, and Smoking Fella into the clubhouse turn. It's Osborne's Thunder in second, two lengths. It's Vernon Roy in third, now by a length and a quarter. Michael's Dragon, it's Stardate and Sail Pending. Now they curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. Smoking Fella a neck. It's Osborne's Thunder in second, Michael's Dragon, three wide on the outside, between horses Vernon Roy, and there goes Sail Pending. Now they drive into the far turn, between horses Smoking Fella, but Michael's Dragon is up on the outside. Michael's Dragon powers into command, but Osborne's Thunder is fighting to come back. Between horses Smoking Fella is there, Vernon Roy, between horses Sail Pending looks for racing room. It's Stardate and Egyptian Boomer. Here they come, turning for home. Our leader is Osborne's Thunder. On the outside, Michael's Dragon on the move again. Followed on the inside of horses, Stardate and Vernon Roy. It's Osborne's Thunder with the lead at the wire.